against St. Louis. And in practice, didn't look like he would be in the lineup, but he's out there now, number 26.
Well, he was in the blue yesterday, which is the no contact number, and a huge hit by big Steve McIntyre on Chris Letang behind the play. It was a monstrous hit. So Mac is back.
Letang heading to the bench. And McIntyre out there now. Got repairs in that fight with Goddard, and Goddard wants to talk to him again. Surrey in there trying to get in between him, and does. But McIntyre is game. He wants to go with Goddard again. They're talking. And now the linesmen, the referees get in there. And it all started because Steve McIntyre absolutely hammered Chris Letang.
Well, you can see there that Eric Goddard has, you know, tried to engage him in the corner, but a monstrous hit behind the play. Letang is still hurt. McIntyre, you can see above his left eye, went in for repairs. It took them quite some time to stitch him back up. And that's why he was maybe a little hesitant to engage with Goddard. But he just catches Letang middle ice as he's coming up the ice. And this is what Steve McIntyre has to do. Boom! I mean, you do not get hit too much harder than that. That's like running right into a wall. And you know, you talk about Steve McIntyre, he has to engage and he has to create those opportunities to engage physically and drop the gloves. And right there, hit one of the youngsters of Pittsburgh. Good job by Goddard to get in there. Goddard to get in there and engage McIntyre, but doesn't look like he'll be dropping the gloves again tonight with that big gash above his eye.